Loving Heavenly Father, we pray for those who, one way or another, have found their way onto our website and are following the service online. Father, whenever they find it, wherever they live, Lord, we pray your blessing upon them. Lord, we pray for those of our members, our church family, who aren't able to be in church today. Lord, that you would be very real to them and speak to them through the service as they watch online. Lord, for those who are going through seriously troubled times, Lord, we think, of course, of Gaza and the West Bank. We think of Ukraine, and we think of Nigeria, where children are being kidnapped and taken. Lord, in all these trouble spots, Lord, we know that your presence is there. And we just pray for your healing hand to be on them. Lord, for your covering of protection to be upon all the believers within the sound of my voice today. Lord, bless them, touch them and keep them, just as your word says. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.